और प्रसन्न किया। वेलकम टू यूकेजी असेंबली।
स्टैंड अ टीस्ट, अटेंशन। स्टैंड अ टीस्ट, अटेंशन। साइलेंट प्रेयर।
Happy morning, everyone. My name is Siles. God make my life bright. Where go heavenly. God make my life bright. Where go heavenly. And save my defeat. Inspire me to rise. Inspire and achieve. To heal and heal. And save my defeat. Inspire me to rise, inspire and achieve, to heal and heal. Lame Sophie Sati, lean thee on the path of the wisdom and truth. It gives me strength, because find comfort in life.
Happy morning, I'm Prajit. India is my country. All Indians are. And brothers and sisters, I love my country and doing for rich and Harry's heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I salute my parents, teachers, all elders, respect and treat everyone with courtesy to my country. And my people, I touch my devotion in their well-being, pretty alone my happiness. Jai Hind.
Injaya Thirukkural.
Vanakkam, en peru Tek. Injaya Thirukkural. Evvadurevadu ulagam. உலகத்தோட அவ்வதுறைவது அறிவு.
கம்
நன்றி வணக்கம்.
டுடேஸ் ஹிந்தி தாட்.
நமஸ்தே, மீடம் ஈஷா ஹி. ஆஜ் கா விச்சார் விஞ்ஞான். விஞ்ஞான் கா வின் சந்தேஹாவு சோதா கி சுரந்தரத்தா ஹே. வால்டர் ஹில்பர்ட். இங்கிலீஷ் மீடிங் ஆஃப் தாட். த விர்ச்சு ஆஃப் சயின்ஸ் ஆர் The freedom of doubt and thought.
This English thought.
Happy morning, everyone. I am K.I. Avishkar. Today's English thought. The power to question is the basis of
speech.
A very happy morning to everyone. Today we are going to present an assembly on the topic of science around us. Young children are naturally inquisitive, full of questions about the world around them, and they try to investigate how things work. We should take advantage of this innate curiosity and start channeling their enthusiasm for scientific discovery as early as possible. Providing opportunities for scientific discovery in early years is beneficial to young children in several ways. It can foster a lifelong love for science. Children are programmed to explore and experiment right from the start, even as babies. Research says by the age of 7, most children have developed either a positive or negative attitude towards science education that will remain entrenched. It gives a basic grounding in scientific concepts and scientific thinking. Even the very simplest activities can introduce children to scientific concepts and stimulate scientific thinking. Early years science education can provide a strong foundation in terms of both what is learned and how it is learned that will stand them in good stead. By encouraging and directing their natural curiosity and familiarizing them with basic scientific vocabulary, we can help children to begin make sense of the world around them and gain some understanding of how things work. Science education activities provide children with opportunities to develop and practice many different skills and attributes. I conclude by saying the process is more important than the results. Finding the right answer should not be our topmost objective. The main goals are to channel their curiosity and to foster their investigative skills. Thank you.
Team-based video.
I have different sound. Yay! Did you got the telephone? From here to here, come different sound from here to here.
What makes ice melt faster, salt or sand? Salt.
Salt makes ice melt faster.
Happy one to everyone. My name is Hiles. I am going to do argue water. Experiment in doing go. in the water. Here I am going to pour oil. If we mix also, it won't join together because water is thicker than the oil.
Ilesh, which is denser, Ilesh, oil or water?
Water.
Why water is denser, Ilesh?
Because oil is lighter. It floats on the water. Thank you.
My name is Pritik. I am studying in UKG. Float and sink. Lift is float. Lift is sink. The lace is float. The rubber band is float. Key is sink. Ball is float. Heavy object is sink. Light object is float. Thank you.
Hi everyone.
Today going to make
new colors.
What colors we will get when we mix yellow and red?
We will get orange.
What color we will get when we mix yellow and blue?
We'll get green color.
What color we will get when we mix red and blue?
We will get purple.
Hi friends, happy morning everyone.
Hi everyone, today we are going to make the raisins dance
by using baking soda and vinegar.
Take a half glass of water, 1 tablespoon of baking soda. Fill the glass with vinegar. Slowly, 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 slowly. Fill panna, fill panna. Add 3 raisins. Cut into half. Celebrating and recognizing the kids are very important. It happens in everyday's class. Let me appreciate the UKG stars. Isha is above and beyond star. Ritik and Ilesh gets academic excellence star. Avishkar has an awesome attitude. Pranav, Pragalya are progressing stars. Artfully creative stars are Litin and Pradanya. Shivanya and Prajit are the one who makes difference in the class. Thank you.
Vice Chairman's speech. Brain Yoga.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
National Anthem.
Jana Gana Mana Hari Nayaka Jai Hind. Bharat
डबल जी ए पाड़ा जनगण मंगल।